This is a demonstration of how to use the ProjectX job application portal web application. In this video, I will show you how to use the application as an administrator. Administrator is the highest privilege and is usually granted to the agency owner or manager. To start, please log in using your administrator account username and password. Dashboard tracks status and metrics to monitor agency performance. Vacancy lets you view existing vacancies. For your convenience, you can sort per position, client, destination country, category or hiring stages. There are 5 hiring stages, namely 1. Active. This vacancy is viewable for the public to apply. 2. Pooling only. This vacancy is also viewable for the public to apply to pool applicants in preparation for the future. 3. Client post. This vacancy is created by your clients or principals. This is not viewable by the public until you change the status to either active or pooling only. 4. Filled. An applicant was hired for this position. The position is now hidden from the public. 5. Delete. This vacancy is not needed anymore, and you wanted to delete from the system. To create a new vacancy, click Add New. Enter the position code. This is a unique vacancy identifier for reference. Enter position name. Select client name, destination country, category, position level, and currency from the dropdown. This dropdown information can be modified in the accounts and configuration menu. Enter the salary, job description, responsibility, and qualification. Select the desired status from the dropdown. If we wanted this position available for the public to apply, we have to select active. Add the vacancy. View vacancy details by clicking on View, and if you wanted to edit some information, click on Edit and change what is necessary. This indicates the number of applicants for this position. Blank means there are currently no applicants for the position. Click Applicants to view their information. You can view resume. Answer to an essay question: why do you think you are fit for the position? Cover letter, or if the applicant has uploaded documents, you can view it in the uploads. Process application by clicking on the update. Choose appropriate update status from the dropdown. Enter the email message and update. The applicant will now be updated via email on his or her application status. In the accounts menu and employees submenu, you can create your employee's account username and password. Fill in the necessary information. The position level is where you select rank and file or admin. Only admin accounts have access to accounts and configuration menus. In Clients submenu, this is where you create clients or principals account. Clients are only able to view and act on their own vacancies. Once created, inform the person of the account. In the Applicants submenu, you will be able to view the applicant's master list. You can view their resume and uploaded documents. In Configuration menu, this is where you create destination countries, job categories, or currency. It's that easy.